Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how to add new clients to your Workiz account. In Workiz, clients are required in order to create estimates, invoices, leads, and jobs. Adding new clients can be done in just a few seconds. You can even import your existing list of clients using a CSV file, but we'll save that topic for a different time. In the meantime, you can check out the link in the description below. Okay, let's get started. There are a few different ways to add a new client, but we'll focus on the most common way. To add a new client, go ahead and select Clients from the sidebar navigation. After that, select the Add Client button over here. It's going to ask for some information, like the client's name, company name, contact information, and service address. Pretty basic stuff. But let's focus on two things here that may not be so basic. The first is ad source. Ad sources are fairly simple. You use them to categorize where your revenue is coming from. If you know this customer found you from your ads on Google, go ahead and select the drop-down menu and choose Google. This way, any revenue you generate from this client will automatically be synced under Google, so you can see what ads are generating the most jobs and the most money. Next is this toggle switch right here for allow billing. What this setting does is allow you to close jobs out or mark them as done, despite having an outstanding balance. This might depend on how your business operates, how well you know this client, or both. We'll hit save once we're done. Once you create the client, you'll be taken to that client's profile page in your account. The widgets at the top of the client page will give you a quick overview for this client. You'll see things like how much money is due, how much is overdue, how much revenue this client has accounted for in the past, as well as the number of estimates that you've provided to this client. You can also add tags to provide your team with visual indicators that offer a bit more insight on who this customer is. Client tags are completely customizable. You can create one to tell your team that this client is a big spender, a loyal customer, or a potential headache waiting to happen. Again, totally up to you. From the client info tab on this page, you'll be able to make a few updates to this client's profile. You can create payment terms specific to this client. Maybe this is somebody you know well, and you always want to give them 30 days to pay an invoice after you send it. You can also apply the default payment terms from your account settings. That's your call. If this is a client that is managed by another client, you can set a parent client. This is ideal for those complex business relationships like property management, real estate agents, and warranty providers. You can also add additional contacts just in case this client is difficult to get a hold of, and even some notes that might give your team a bit more insight on who they're dealing with that go beyond the tags that we mentioned before. The client profile page also gives you access to several other tabs so you can quickly see the specific properties, jobs, leads, invoices, payments, estimates, and calls linked to this client. Now let's quickly take a look at what it'll look like when you add a new job. From the new job page, you can enter your client's name and Workiz will automatically suggest a client you already have stored in your account. No more duplicate entries for one client. And if you don't have that client in your account yet, you can create the job and Workiz will automatically create a client profile from the information you entered for the job. That's it for how to add a new client. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workiz can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.